For the last 2 weeks, we've been focusing on the 12 scams of Christmas to make sure you don't get ripped off. And today we have a warning about charity scams. This year, we know the need is greater than ever, but not every dollar donated is going to trusted charities, or true charities, I should say. Just because things are different, the FBI says don't let a scammer convince you that the way we donate money has changed.
When you're being asked to do something a little unusual, like buy a bunch of gift cards as a way to pay for something, then sometimes people kind of let their guard down and think, oh well, that seems reasonable, when in fact it really isn't.
Always pay with a credit card, and before paying, check out the charity. Websites like GuideStar, Charity Navigator, and Give.org can tell you how much organizations spend on programs and services versus overhead and fundraising. And here at Denver 7, we vet every recipient of your Give's dollars.